Hello everyone, my name is Nidina Kabatla. I'm a cluster coordinator of Climate Change and Natural Resources Program at United Nations University, Chris, Belgium. Today, I would like to take the opportunity to wish IWRA 50 years of successful operation as knowledge and research forum and network. Since the 1970s, through its various activities and program, IWRA has significantly contributed to enhancing scholarship and boosting capacity for the global water sector. The Water International Journal and World Water Congress are particular examples of their endeavor to boost capacity and to enhance scholarship in the water sector. I would like to take the opportunity also to wish a success for the upcoming World Water Congress and several years of forthcoming work for IWRA to contribute to sustainable water futures for all. Thank you.